Yes, please.
Funny concoction, Ed, doesn't he?
No, it looks just tea, no sugar.
Strong though, isn't it?
Yeah.
I heard that. Do it. On camera.
Well, that's what I'm saying. They said, we stay on the same, and I'll show you.
Fit.
Yes, thanks.
A little strong fit.
In your box, please, Dave.
Like it in your box?
Yes, please.
Acorn.
Yeah, acorn, yeah. Because he was always lonely.
That's him. Oh, he's laughing. He's putting textured finishes on these cans now.
Hey?
Finish on the cans. All into the, it seems like it's all into the appearance of Smart Can, isn't it?
Come and try out our new drink that tastes like fucking camel piss.
Say that again.
Come and taste our new can
because
it feels nice in your hand.
Can you grow it? Hopefully.
I think so. Definitely outwards. You take another one apart now?
Yeah.
destroying beast. Destroying everything.
He had two engines in bits underneath one car this week. Two, just greedy. The place looked like some sort of scrap metal works.
As long as he blags it so it runs again.
It was a very shit jigsaw puzzle.
Was it? Did you struggle with it yourself?
No.
You can pick up a bolt and know exactly where it goes.
I don't know if you do enough of them.
I'd have a couple of bolts in little plastic packages
with names on
them. Names of where it's come from.
Bit of masking tape around it.
Exhaust and blah, blah, blah.
Little pots.
Yeah.
When I take my RC cars apart, I have loads of little aerosol caps. Load about 20 aerosol caps with the screws in them.
This guy traps under an acorn tree. He's got a squirrel in the engine.
Yeah.
Same as that black one I've just done. That was the same.
But can you tell me this area why it seems to be? Oh, it's cool, is it? Leaking?
Yeah, thermostat.
Leakage.
Hopefully, that's why it's got no coolant there.
Oh, yeah,
just everywhere, aren't they?
That's owl's nuts. It's just popped out of
just,
the pocket.
Just fell out. Just fell over it,
it's really good. You know, if you get hungry while you're on the job, there's plenty to go through, isn't there?
One of them two, I don't know which one.
Which, Dave, which strip, which one? Mine?
Thank you. pain.
Mr. Fixerman. What's this, having a full rebuild?
Well, could be very, very fucked.
Got it.
Bottom end knock. It's on a forge build, but... showing some signs of stuff and possibly a crack liner. Quite possibly.
Thank you. and then wait until the engine's cold in the morning.
I was going to suggest, do you want to do a swap?
A four. So you can drive my car? Yeah, sure.
I can experience the four-wheel driveness.
I'm going to do that, yeah, dude.
happy to help. Yeah, over here. Whose? Mikey's.
Mikey's.
I think he's got it with him.
Oh, he's sick.
Do you want a fucked one?
Yeah.
On the shelf over there.
No, Mikey specifically.
Oh, no, I think he's got it with him.
Yeah.
You can show him a fucked one. Keep going, Lee. There. Should be fucked ones there.
Yeah.
gone out, Carl. He's gone out. He's gone out. Oh. Anyway, I don't care. Hey?
apparently it's cuisine aluminium. So it's either just too big or sort of short of what you should find. We were saying that when we put it aside, the shit gets in and it sort of gets into the paint. So I don't want to call it 3 cities like that. I don't know how you sort it out. Transmission or power steering.